Hello, I'm Peter Whittle and I'm chair of the audit panel. I became a London Assembly member because, well, first and foremost, I'm a born and bred Londoner, and it's a great feeling of privilege actually to be here at the centre of London's government. But also it's great to be able to represent the views of the people who voted for me in the London Assembly, and indeed when it comes to scrutinising the mayor.